This session is about creating points in an AutoCAD drawing using the X, Y and Z coordinates present in an Excel sheet. You are going to see thousands of points created in no time, even without the use of macros or script files. In this Excel worksheet, we have X, Y, Z coordinates, otherwise northing, easting and reduced levels of more than 10,000 points. To export this data into an AutoCAD drawing. Otherwise, to create points using this data in AutoCAD, we have to convert this data into the language that AutoCAD can understand. To create a point in AutoCAD, point command is used. In the command bar, type in point, then space, then the coordinates. Let it be 1000, 1000, 1000. And now we have a point at 1000, 1000 with an elevation of 1000. Once again, point, space, 2000, 2000, 1000. And we have created another point. So, point, space, x coordinate, y coordinate, z coordinate will create a point at x, y with a height of z. And this is where Excel formula will come to help. We have seen the syntax for creating a point in AutoCAD. It's point x, y, z. Repeating this statement 10,000 times with different values for x, y and z coordinates will create 10,000 discrete points. So we have to join these coordinates given in different columns preceded by point command. We can do it in two ways. First method is using concatenate function in Excel equal double quotes point space double quotes ampersand then concatenate function. B2, double quotes, C2, double quotes, D2. Close the bracket. And you can see the strings are joined. I will drag this formula to the downward cells. Now I will copy this data range. Back to our AutoCAD drawing in the command bar. Paste the data. And we just created around 10,000 points by doing that. To view the points, zoom to extents. Type in Z. E and these are the points we created now. To find out the total number of points, select all properties and you can see here it's 10,631 points. Now the second method. Here instead of concatenate function, I will use ampersand operator. Equal double quotes point space, double quotes, ampersand, B2, ampersand, double quotes, comma, double quotes, ampersand, C2, ampersand, double quotes, comma, double quotes, ampersand, D2. Drag this formula to the downward cells. Copy the cells. Back to AutoCAD. I will create a new drawing. I will create a layer for points. We'll change the color to red. In the command bar, right click, select paste. For a better view, I will modify the point style. Go to Formats tab, Point Style, and here you can change the size and style of points. Here we have created more than 18,000 points. We can also use command aliases in the formula, and command alias for point command is PO. Here the formula will be the same, only difference is we are using PO instead of point. And the total number of points created is 22,190. The workbook shown in this video can be downloaded from my blog. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. To receive notification at the same time of video releases, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.